And on the other hand, tuna zakah, they develop the correct relationship with the human beings around them. The poor, the downtrodden, the people who don't have as much as you, the people around you, how do you treat them? Do you give them? And notice a charity in Islam, as much as zakah is monetary and material, without a doubt. But charity in Islam goes beyond material giving. تَبَسُّمُكَ فِي وَجْهِ أَخِيكَ صَدَقَةً. The hadith says your smile at the face of your fellow brother is a charity. Subhanallah, your expression on your face, come in, have hashash, bashash, you're happy, you're smiling, salamu alaykum, how are you my brother, etc., etc., and you're looking so good, mashallah, and that is actually a charity. It is a huge charity. Sometimes it is priceless. Sometimes people don't need your money. The people in your masjid, for example, in your locality, in your areas, they may not need your money. They just need you to be a genuine, sincere person who cares for them as much as they care for themselves. Today, westernization is taking over, and one of the weaknesses is people are becoming selfish. It's all about me, myself, and I. I must grow, I must have the money, I must have the business, I must have the goodness, and everybody else, nothing. I don't care and I'm not bothered. But if I'm doing well, I'm okay. I'm sitting in my house, me and my kids are doing well, and that's it. No, a true mu'min, الَّذِينَ يُؤْتُونَ الزَّكَاةَ. Did you look for the poor? Did you find them? Did you reach out to them? Did you give them with respect and dignity? That's what it is. Today we have organizations, Al Imdad, Abdullah Aid, whoever else it may be across the globe, genuine people who are doing our work for us. So we are lucky. By right, we were supposed to look out for the poor, search for them, hunt them, respect them, honor them, give them with dignity, because my pillar of Islam is being fulfilled by your presence in our community and society. If you were not here, how would I have fulfilled zakat even if I have the millions? And there is a sign of qiyamah that tells us there will come a time when nobody will be accepting zakat because everybody is going to be loaded.